Why do you keep using our name against us when, we just say hi to you, shall we?
I am.
So how are you guys this afternoon? Should we go down to caravan site and then turn back, then back? That's how it's going on down there. So how's Hannah? How's Hannah? You keep looking alive. We're good. You got nice weather? Hi, hi, how Joe? Yep, wind's got up. I've just noticed something. Bar's gone.
What?
Bar's gone. Yeah. Well, that one there you want about? The second one in?
It's the second one in, I think.
Have a look. Go down the farm and back. How are you? People down at Stornoway. No. I'm only going 4 miles an hour. Mobility scooter. So are you guys up to them? Guys, got the nice weather? Yeah, no, hold on. Disgusting behaviour like that, you get blocked straight away. I'm blocking an account that's being rude. Blocking an account that's being rude.
What
you.
Me, what have I done?
You touched someone at 14 years old. They live at North, get it in your fucking head. And that ain't real name either. Get it right. You'll be delicious. So does any of you have a woven wow? Any of you have a Roman well? Or six of you have a Roman well? We do. We have a Roman well, don't we?
Yeah.
They need to get the name right, really. You need to get your name right, sweetheart. You really do. But when she lives at Bloody North.
Another people chased her down to church, wasn't it? Am I right?
Yeah. There you go, you don't want dirty people on her.
Eh?
You don't want bought dirty people on my account. Disgusting. Spreading lies like that. Right. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Why have they brought that up?
Because I blocked one account and come in and they didn't like it, so I blocked it again.
It's circuit based, probably. What's the kind of day what day?
No. We have Roman Well. I'm literally looking at it now, Roman Well. Okay. Which have Roman Well?
We've got Roman Well.
A car come in. Turn the camera around if you want, you won't see nothing. But turn it around if you like. But you won't see nothing because I scooped a bracket, mobile phone holder covers my phone, but phone camera. Just getting up. Get out of fresh air. These accounts that is so malicious. Okay? What are you doing it for? Okay? Why are you doing that? To bring yourself attention for your stupid YouTube channel. If you carry on, I will let your addresses out again, so because that's why you sent me the court papers. Because it's you behind the YouTube channel, and you think I'm sick enough not to realise that. Yeah, bye. It's illegal. illegal do what you're doing, sweetheart. You're putting people's addresses up on your YouTube channel, you're putting lives in danger. So sod off. But it's okay for you to go and purchase my mum's death certificate, but it's not your mother. Stupid idiots in the line that is literally a child themselves. Is your YouTube channel. You're putting a victim out there that's got cancer. You put her whole family at risk. So you're the one that is actually disgusting. Just bear that in mind. Hey. Yeah, your YouTube channel, you put a cancer patient out there, or her family, and you're saying that I'm Peter's this, Peter's that. No, get it fucking right. Get it right. What you're doing. I'm not actually, I'm actually motorized power, so. He's actually in front of me. So, little do you know, Reese. I'm battery powered. So you know what I got. We know who you are, so get out. We know who you are. Basically. I also know about a lot about the YouTuber. Yeah, the actual, right, let's give you the input of the YouTuber owner, shall we? Her dad owns a bakery. I know a lot about you as well, sweetie pie. You're confusing me. Start again. saying, how's everyone else then? Dad owns a bakery. We know she's bought her by her grandfather. Yeah. You know a lot about you, darling. Don't worry about it.
Birds are smelling little birds.
Aww. Yeah, but the YouTuber, Dad owns a bakery. She's bought her by her grandfather. I know a lot about them.
There,
hi Debs. Oh, I'm alright. It's a bit nippy though. That's what we get out of the house for about. But yeah, there you go, there's no insight into the YouTuber.
Okay, straight across there and it cut you out where we go, cut across the road then. It's the road there.
Quite across the road there?
Yeah.
Oh, I know you're going. I got it. I worked it out. Did Debs, it's your birthday, isn't it, Debs? I think I know where I'm going. Yeah, I'm just giving them what they, you know, they put a cancer patient, all her family details up. So I'm just giving them details back to their YouTuber that her grandfather owns a YouTube channel and she's bought it by her. Her father owns bakery and she's bought it by her grandfather. So I know a bit about the YouTuber, darlings. I do know a bit about the YouTuber. There you go. How about that one? I don't remember, but it's good. I'll show you where I've got the boxes from, babe. Here. Oi. I'll show you where I got the boxes from. You know the where the bus stop is, it's down here. You go through that little alleyway and it's a stair.
No.
I got the boxes from that day.
Yeah,
that's where I got it from. So you guys got the nice weather then?
No. Oh, it's got right round, wasn't it?
Mm.
I think that's the best bit of day now, hey? I don't mind yesterday.
Pink mower. Look pinky.
My grass yesterday.
Oop. So how's animal lover then? I know it's when there's drama you guys are here. I have noticed that.
It's been cold all day.
Notice that none of you joined me any other time apart from there's a bit of drama and a bit of gossip. I've noticed, isn't it? Any other time I've got the reborns out, you're not here. Hi Bella. I'm live. You know me, Debbie's live. You know me, Tanny's live, sorry. Thank you. drop that one. How come you guys don't join me normally, Dad? Beef in the chat, you will hear. Amazing. Home. What are you guys doing today then? Without you. It's quite nice here. Chilly though. Oh, they're walking my way now, aren't they?
What? Fitting the other clothes. Well, actually, I stuck it the red. Cars are out to squash it. Where else was
to stick it? Like that. Yeah.
Well, I'll go pick it up, put it there a bit. Sorry, I'll let you turn around, Les. Get your nose down there.
I'm trying to get myself around.
I don't mind you. Oh no, that's it, you're about right there, aren't you? I'll go pick it up, stick it in. What's the name's been,
why are you guys so interested in what the scooter is anyway?
Well, we've got to do tires anyway,
right?
We'll unlock the door for you.
You don't join me any other time. When the scooter's out, you're all here.
Oh. That's my keys. I'll put them keys away.
Amazing, aren't you?
That's all
I have to do.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, been again.
All right. I have to skip the dealership. I'm not skip the dealership. I have to skip the dealership. I don't give that advice out, sorry. Then I can't get a key to give me all the information out then, can I? Then I can't get keys to give me wrong information out. Can I just go to your scooter dealer? So you guys got the nice weather? It's amazing. You all come on for that scooter. What's that?
Battery, it's an electric bike battery. Is that one, it's the one you go on the back?
Yeah.
It's the one that goes on the thing. You know, where are we? You know like the one I got, the other one that I put down the garage. Goes on the rack like that.
Infrastructure. Oh yeah.
For that. It must be knackered.
Like me, was it top there? No.
No, it goes on the back. You have one on the back. You know where a rack is?
Yeah, not you mean.
I don't need to advertise it.
How does he get on so well, though?
Didn't she,
Yeah, I'm surprised they're getting on so well, though.
We'll do it the following week, eh?
Hallelujah.
gets a bit warm, doesn't it? It's electric bike. I'll just take that another day. Took enough bikes out today. I'm sure you got 70 bikes. Yeah, I'm doing next week, not doing this, because I'm sure I did the bike tyres last week. I did. It's only 9 days, so yeah, I've done that. That one is, yeah, same time of us. Yeah, I've got no tyres. Pimp it's right, girl. Yeah, I put that one's tyres.
You're a child, so you can sod off.
Put my 10 electric and start driving now.
Everybody. Take your body now. Amazing. I'm back from driving the scooter and you dropped down to two set there. Amazing.
Yeah, that'd be a good fight, them two,
isn't
it?
Oh, Billy there, is he?
No, he's barking. He had me over the shed door, squeaking.
Oh.
But he needs barks as much as the front door, doesn't he, really?
Hmm.
Imagine if he got out, they got out, and them two kill all of them, Did you read that,
Yeah.
Those two there, they're young, but it's something. What's that? Oh, girl, that people, what's the way we do it? Something like tomorrow. Oh, I've looked when we came back in, the bike and the shit. Oh, yeah, I'll have it now. Last in a while, maybe. Now it's in sunshine. Today, when's it going to rain? Oh, 9 o'clock tonight.
Well, share it out.
Saturday, Sunday's going to be nice.
Share it out.
Well, Sunday. Days are right, that's dry. Right, I'm probably harder. Oh, we've got a key to shed it. We've got a key in the shed, please.
I care about. So this whole world I care about. One, two, three, shake your body now.
I'm sure we can all picture it. I'm sure it's quite a sight to behold. If you'd like to call us,
call 08000 288 291.
Or of course you can text us.
Text 88291.
We'd love to hear from you. Josh and Maria have been on Shagpat Police, their mum and dad. We're all travelling down to Cornwall and they're a couple of hours ahead of us. Keep the tunes a rolling to get us through this 6-hour journey. It's our job, ma'am. Yes, sir. Isla, Jacques and Mum at Carly's there. We're going to go and see Nan and Grandad in Cornwall in Penzance, to be exact. Please give us a shout out. There you go. And let's see then what tune Emma Donoghue is going to be playing. Emma.
Hi, Sarah.
We find you in Ilkley, West Yorkshire. How is it living there?
Do you know what, it's really beautiful, especially on days like today where it's really sunny.
Yeah, that's she reported.
You've been gambling over the
morning. We're good, just got back to scoot ride. There's only five here. I'd ride in a scooter, and there's about 30 of you in here.
Oh, nice. At least you can look at the view,
Amazing. Why you do weird things like that. Ever. And that's what you're doing this weekend. Who are you going with? Tell me all the time. There. You take over,
Emma. Okay, thanks, Sarah. So we are incredibly excited.
No problem.
We've been good best friends. We all met at university back in the late 90s. We are, me, Emma, Amy, Anna, Claire, Helen, Julia,
Emma, and Nikki. I know, it's madness, isn't it? And yet I can sit in the morning and have only about two of you talking. I'm out with the scooter if it's a nice day. Oh, my God. Come back, sit down. Whenever I want to take them out. I have two prams.
Yeah, to take on the tiles and that. No, they've just done these last week.
Take them out,
really. I'll do them next week, week after. Maybe even next week after Easter, because it's going to rain all next week, see?
Oh, is it?
That
would be
quite true. That's good. Yeah, obviously, the Bama's back month is due, baby, next week, week after. So I don't really do next week because rain, is it? Do we? Week after. Another bit sort of steering.
Yeah.
I've got
to
put the pump away first,
not the shed. What are you guys doing this afternoon?
I'll take the electric bike out for a good spin. No. I'll leave the shed open for a minute. See what
So what are you four up to then this afternoon then?
Thank you.
Antoinette birthday girl went for her birthday lunch today. It was lovely. I think 16 ladies all at luncheon. Don't know why I said roll with it. We didn't even have to. Sorry. So sorry. Anyway, happy birthday. Do you like to text us?
Text 88291.
Maybe it's your birthday. You'd like to come on air and celebrate with more.
08000 288291.
That's all you've got to do. We've got Adeshwa, Joanna, Marie, Jenny, Georgia and Henry all waiting for your calls. We're on the way to Leicester from Suffolk to watch the Leicester Tigers play Gloucester. We are hoping for a win, says Becky and Steve. Julia on the M5. On our way from Bristol to Liverpool to celebrate my fabulous friend Sarah's 50th birthday with a girls' weekend. And Louise Rich, writing star from Fulbright, on the way to Winchester to meet friends for a weekend with all the dogs. Hot tub will be happening, bit of fizz as well. Whoop, they say, can't wait to see Andy, Sue, Karen, Sean and their pooches. Now, Rachel...
This afternoon, come through amazing. I've got some food for the car.
Excuse me. Rachel?
Hiya.
We're on now, by the way.
Oh, okay.
I did just want to let you keep talking then, but I was worried. I'm sure you don't have a potty mouth, Ms. Fox, but I just thought, just in case you popped there to swearing. Who are you instructing then about concentrating, ironically enough?
My children. Oh. We're getting ready to go.
So they'll
have quick something to eat before we get out.
Oh, lovely. No, so before you drive to Blackburn, what are they having? What snacks are available? What are they trying to eat?
Pepperoni pizza.
Oh, nice. That's all right. That's good. Excellent. Well, I hope they enjoy their pizza. Why are you going to Blackburn, please?
So we're going to watch my son's dinner. I'm sitting in a quiet
concert. Well, I pressed it with my fingers, so we're okay all around. Oh, nice. I done them last week, didn't I?
No, it's just because I glass yesterday.
Yeah, so I think on that, that'd be right. I've pumped up next week, the end of next week, if it's dry, if it's not, you know, Wednesday or Thursday. Probably shoots Thursday afternoon, maybe we'll try. Or the following week. No, because I did a grand tire at the same time. That's quickly this week, so it's dry Tuesday, I did a van tire oil. And dust her out, and if it's dry to these tyres, and you know, give me something to do then, wouldn't it? Tuesday afternoon. It's dry, but I did it the following week, didn't I? The dusters I still do, I dust through and do the dust, that's only once a month, isn't it? Quick wash. I might leave jeans, I might have an electric bike, eh? Do you reckon?
Where are you going?
Down Benny Brown Park.
How you put, you didn't. Put any trousers on and just went down now.
My legs weren't cold, so I should be right. I just put my leather jacket on instead, hey? My leather jacket on. I'll take a quick spin on it. It's a bit early for dinner anyway, isn't it, yeah? Do you want dinner when I get back, or?
Yeah.
I'll just take around a bit there. I'm not looking at that part. Around a bit.
So I think it's tiredness.
When I got on it first, but that feels weird. Mm. I mean, what it is, it feels bare because there's a basket on the front. That's what it is. It's smaller, I think this must be about that much shorter. The pyramid shed about that much, I'd say. Inches. Not so wide.
Yeah, tiredness makes you feel ill.
That paint must be off, yeah, that rack on the one I put in
was.
There. Was it on that rack? I might be where it's fallen, it was in the bushes that side.
Mm-hmm.
Nah.
So how's the rest of you in the chat?
That's
how's Chris Brown?
That one down in the garage, that's a nice one, isn't it? The seats are comfortable on that one. Can't really imagine that seat, did I? This one's a bit more harder than the other one. But the other one's nice, they're on the one-speed one, the seats. I don't know if I was to sell any of which one I'd get with, but I don't know. That's true, I like them because I like more, even the one-speed one. I mean, I like that one, Clive as well, that red one. But then, at the time, I was thinking, what do I need all their bikes for, that three-speed? But obviously they're better than a three-speed one, aren't they? That's a good bike, it's time. There's an old bike there, isn't it? These are more modern, the brakes on it, aren't they? These ones. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, that's good. Yeah. Let's round her up, shall we? Tuck the shirt in. Okay. I'm going to go back. Obviously, someone's got a new one, an electric body. Half inch square. Let's get electric bike in.
What about us? Are you ready? Are you ready? Oh.